A specialist task force has been set up to combat Victoria's tobacco shop wars, with police vowing to take down the two syndicates responsible. Crime reporter Gillian Lanturis tells us nearly 30 businesses have been firebombed in 6 months.
A Glenroy tobacconist, the 27th store to take a hit.
It needs to stop, and it needs to stop right now.
Police say the culprits arrived in two vehicles, ploughing a stolen BMW through the Wheatsheaf Street business before setting the shop alight around 2:30.
There was an explosion, a fire, and the alarms went off.
The arsonist then made off in the two cars, dumping the BMW in nearby Coburg and setting it alight. The owners of the store have told Nine News a man came in 2 weeks ago demanding a weekly sum of $2,000, a surety to keep their business safe. They refused to pay.
This goes to show how little regard they have for the safety of the community.
Victoria Police has launched a task force to crack down on the Middle Eastern crime gangs, battling over monopoly of the illegal tobacco trade.
We believe we know who the major players are.
Some of them overseas.
Pulling the strings. And they're using other people to commit these arsons.
Nine News understands detectives from a specialist task force visited the building today to speak with the owner. Some traders meanwhile hope that the state and federal government put a stop to shops opening involved in the illicit tobacco trade across Melbourne.
The attack comes days after the public execution of gangland figure Robert Issa in Craigieburn. His associate, a 28-year-old Hadfield man who was shot beside him, isn't cooperating with detectives. Gillian Lanturis, Nine News.